Denise, and I'm gonna be reviewing as the story. Yeah. So let's log in here. What the fuck? Wait. Yeah, there you go. Now we're going in the game now. And now, as you can see, I already made a character because I don't wanna, you know. But I know I'm gonna get messages about, oh, I'm not gonna create a character. It's so hard. Even though there's a little midget down here telling you, what character you wanna start with? Character, I already have a new character. Who is on this character? Okay, take your time. I will take my time because I'm making a video. So let's make. I'm just gonna show you how to. Yeah. Alright. So first, you have the female people, who are look like they're freaking 13. Yeah. Okay. And they like, I guess, choose different armor. Why do all their clothes look so slutty? Oh yeah, miniskirt. Oh my god, yes. Yes, I'm gonna fight so well in this. Oh my god, the monster supposed to just jump on me and rape me. Oh, this is just ridiculous. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. You can kill someone with those. What the fuck are those? Alright, okay, let's go. You know, this is bondage. Bondage armor, you know? Yeah. Oh my god. Seriously. And then, yeah. Let's go to the males now. Okay. Seems like, alright, these guys look okay. They don't have huge bulges or anything, which is okay. That looks... Okay, you get the point. You get a character, you choose the armor. Doesn't really make a difference in what the armor is, okay? God. Now we can go to my character. Yeah! This is gonna take a while. What the hell is this? Do I have to press W to walk around? No. Oh god. What did I do? Oh god. No. Alright, ooh. Looks like you can walk around. And look at that. Look. There's already people trying to sell real money on. Look, let's zoom in on that. Let's zoom in. Oh. On the. Is that necessary? Come on. Yes! Okay, on with the game. Alright, let's just start out as. Where do I go? What do I do here? Look, okay. Yes, I guess you click to move. Oh. Okay. You need to hear about the Alvin Village. I am DMing belongs to the Royal Knights, and I'm also providing help to strangers here. It's hard work to be a knight and study at the same time, but I don't regret it. Regret since I chose this. Okay. Monsters. Very gentle. Worried. Threatened. Adventure. Press Q. Hunt 5 babies. Baby parasols living. I hunt 5 little babies? Dude, that's messed up right there. Alright, okay, let's see while we're walking over down there. Let's hear a weapon. I don't know what this is, but. Is that a seashell? Is that a. I think this could blow up glove that he just blew up now. I guess it's gonna be used to fight people. Okay. Alright, what am I. Look! More gold selling people. Oh my god, skimpiest outfit just to sell gold. Oh my god. Cleavage! Alright, let's go. Supposed to be looking for. Well, the gameplay is really nice. It's not horrible or anything, but. I think I can draw my name with this. Damn, I can't. Well. I think it's like, is this what I do? Everything looks so anime-ish, really, look at this. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck are these? Holy shit. Oh my god, oh. Oh god, no, what am I doing? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm bitch slapping that wolf. Holy shit, look at me go. Oh my god, dude. Ooh, I just bitch slapped the wolf to death with a blow-up glove. That's pretty badass right there, dude. Okay, so, ooh, there they are, I had to kill these little baby thingies. Why'd I have to kill these little babies? Oh, look at that. Oh my god, that's horrifying. What the fuck is that? That's what I see when I'm high. Ew. This bitch slap it to death. Smack. With the money, bitch. Ah. You know, rather than just doing quests, I'll just go on with whatever. Well, the lag doesn't seem that bad. I hear a lot of complaints on the phone with the lag. But it seems okay to me. Holy shit. Oh gosh, she's cutting that. Oh, Lordy Jesus Christ. Look at the map. Low job now. Okay, so, well, everything's okay. The sound isn't repetitive either, and my arm has a dark glow. That's pretty scary. And the graphics are pretty. I guess you can say they can be better, but they're actually pretty good for a game like this. And I can tell there's a lot of spam. All right then. No one really talks here. I'll try that. Hello? Alright, I guess no one wants to talk in this game. Alright, you know what? Ugh. I'm starting to not want to do this. This is fucking boring as hell. What kind of game is this? You go around slapping little baby birds in the face with a rubber glove. Is that very necessary? Ah, god. And there's a little 13-year-old girl that plays this game with ultimate cleavage. And they have big swords. Ah. Yes. 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 This can make up for the video. Oh, oh my god. Crit walk. Oh. Oh no, what is it? Oh. Oh shit. Oh lord, I see it again. Oh. Oh. Dude, look at gigantic feet. Holy crap, that's huge. Oh, crit walk. Crit walk. Crit walk. Ah. Oh, this is boring as hell. Alright, well, this game doesn't really take you anywhere except go kill little baby birds. So, I give this game an 8 out of 10. One for being pretty good at good graphics, and I guess another one for being user-friendly. There's no people going around yelling. And there's no, like, saying that, you know, that the telephone pole up here with Tabasco sauce or anything like that. So, it's pretty user-friendly and shit. Like, I mean, crap. Why does it all...